you. Thank you, Jordan. Welcome, everybody. It's amazing. We started this journey in 2009 after my mother passed from pancreatic cancer with about 22 of us in one show to raise money for one night. And 7 years later, you're all here seeing us, and it's an amazing journey. We have an amazing group of people who volunteer all their time from soup to nuts. So we started it, but these people keep the journey going. And I want to thank you all for your support. And the song that I chose to sing tonight is has a lot of meaning for me. It's a song called Home from The Wiz. It was a song that I used to audition for pieces and for other shows. And when I left the house, my mother would give me this piece of music and go, "This is what you're singing tonight. I don't care what you think, this is what you're taking." Because it was her favorite piece, so if I was singing it somewhere, she thought she could hear it. So she's going to hear it tonight. She's always with us here. In fact, as I was out there talking with somebody, a cardinal flew right by. And a cardinal is our symbol here. In fact, my 55-year-old tattoo. I just got my first tattoo. So this is my mom. So my mother's with me all the time. And so this is Home from The Wiz. And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. Think of home, I think of a place where there's love overflowing. I wish I was home, I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. When it makes its tall trees bend into leaning, suddenly the raindrops that fall have a meaning, sprinkling the scene, makes it all clean. Maybe there's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. It sure would be nice to be back home where there is love and affection. And just maybe I can convince time to slow up, giving me enough time in my life just to grow up. Time, be my friend, let me start again. Suddenly my world's gone and changed its face, and yet I've watched it grow away. I have had my mind spun around in space, and yet I've watched it grow away. You know, if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know we should believe the things that we see. Tell us, should we run away? Should we try and stay? Or would it be better just to let things be? 'Cause living here in this brand new world might be a fantasy.